My bedroom feels warm, but it's cold outside. I can tell because of the foggy windows. I think about it for a minute. There are things you know, but you can't feel. And there are things you can feel, but you don't know how to explain. How did we get to this point? I once thought my present and yours would go hand in hand. We were energy interacting, two souls toying to change each other's lives. Looking at you was like looking into the lake.
I wish I could be young forever, not for leisure, but to keep trying until this works. Time destroys more than it creates. It's not good for me.
For better or for worse, we had to share existence. Isn't that funny? Many have seen the same moon as us. How many saw it that same night, in that same instant?
We were a silence between two special songs. Silence that is also music in itself. A trace, faded silhouettes. Not strangers. Never strangers.
I'm so lost in my thoughts. I can't tell the difference between dreams and reality anymore. And if what I imagined with you was never real, then I'll just keep lying to myself. It's better that way. I don't expect to change fate. I don't have any chances left. I try to romanticize failure and learn to love without owning. That could work, I guess.
You hide within every single thing I sense. You can only be seen if I focus long enough. I can't feel you, but I know you're there. I'll know it every time I look through my window.
You're the cold outside, and I'm the warmth of my bedroom.
I want to go, just wanna stay right here.